Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Yes, it is me. I'm back doing videos. If you are a subscriber to the channel, you'll know a lot of the work over the last year or so was outsourced. It didn't really work out. It wasn't beneficial, really, particularly for the channel, but I'm back at it. I think the next 6 to 9 months are going to be hugely exciting for the Bitcoin and cryptocurrency space. So I thought it's time to just regain control of things. And we're starting off today with an absolute fucking gem, I think. It is called Playable. It's a gaming platform slash project. After 5 minutes looking at this, I thought, wow, this could do very well. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. Right. So, you know, one of the problems with taking a vacation from the space is you miss a lot of projects. You miss out on all the upcoming stuff. You hear bits and pieces through Twitter, that kind of shit. But, you know, yeah, tons of stuff goes under the radar. And this is a project that's gone under the radar. I've missed this one. We're going to be a lot more active in terms of digging up some of these unappreciated projects. Today we're looking at Playable. So let's get straight into it. Let's go look at the website. And here we are. This is Playable Games. Their mission is to create play-to-earn games that transport you to a different place. They immerse you in the experience and allow you to experiment with being something more than yourself. Directing the ownership, design, and economy of these games to the people who play them and to reward those players with in-game assets they own. So, as you can see, there are masternodes here. And there was a time on this channel where we used to love masternodes. So, the current price of masternode is $4,400. There's 50,000 nodes in total. And rewards, you get 1,560 coins per node. They've sold 4,389 nodes, so pretty impressive. And the is incremental pricing on the nodes. As you can see, there's 11 nodes at this price, and I'm presuming that once those 11 are sold, price of this will increase. I have kind of veered off the beaten path there once again. Highlights this are Playable Games is one of the few companies, if not the only company, that allow node and NFT ownership. They develop fun games first, and they give the players opportunity to earn bull coin for play. It doesn't require any knowledge of blockchain technology. It is free to always play. You don't have to use your rewards or your tokens or anything else to access any of the content. None of the content is locked. It's a family business. Combining senior executive experience with young tech and gaming talent. Let's head over to the app. So they're developing 4 games, and this Nexus is due for release in 3 or 4 days' time. I think the 3rd of this September, this is out. And let's just take a quick look at what Nexus is about. And it'll give you a good insight into how serious these guys are at creating proper gaming. So that's the Nexus game. That was the beta, the open beta that was on the 3rd of August this year. Not that long gone, actually. And they're ready for release on the 3rd of September. So just to get a little bit more insight, Nexus is a third-person mobile shooter. That's a multiplayer online battle arena. It's crafted with a wide variety of weapons, abilities, and equipment to build your own custom character. The objective is to defend your Nexus at all costs and ruthlessly destroy your enemies in a fast-paced 5v5 mobile action built on Unreal Engine 5. So, as you can see, it looks amazing. It is, there's a story behind everything here. And if you want to know more about Nexus, head over to their Discord. As I said, all the links will be in the description. One thing you want to take note of here, this is a tournament game which will have zero pay-to-win elements, meaning you don't have to be utilizing your bull token to take a part. If you like your gaming, this is different level. This is bringing different level gaming quality to blockchain. And the beautiful thing is you don't need to have any experience or knowledge of blockchain. So why choose these guys? So when considering investments in cryptocurrency companies, consider a good practice that potential investors weigh their decisions based on five crucial parameters. These are essential factors that help determine the risk-benefit balance. And so just in case my screen isn't showing this properly, because we've been in the space long enough, most of us, we know what we should be looking out for. But let's go through a few things here that Playable believe are critical to investing in cryptocurrency companies. Market dynamics. In the industry segment that the company operates within, consistently appreciating value year after year. The gaming is going to be fucking huge over the next 3 to 5 years. Even before then, it's going to be a very, very important sector of the space. Innovative index. Is the company's token set to bring something revolutionary and transformative to the segment? We'll look at that in a second. The answer is yes here. Team transparency. Is the company's team public, doxed? And are their identities verifiable? Yes is the answer to this. Proven competence. Does the team possess the necessary qualifications and demonstrate track record to deliver on their commitments? Well, from what I've seen, answer to that is yes too. There are all the details about the team, their past experiences, what they bring to the project. It's all available. And the resilience check. Has the project weathered a bear market successfully? Well, this is what I said at the beginning that annoyed me, because I missed this project. They've been around for quite a while now. They haven't just popped up overnight. There's a lot of work gone into this. So yeah, they do take that. If they survive the rest of this bear market, which I have no doubt they will. As you can see, the white paper is available here. They've been certified. Let's take a look at that. As you can see here, certified, the security score is 82.98. Everything looks good here. There was a few things identified, which you would expect. Critical, major, medium, minor. They've all been addressed. And they're very happy to share all this. So it's very easy to see this via their website. So here's the white paper. And there's one thing I want to go through here. Thought it was very interesting and give you a bit of more insight. Look, we all know gaming is huge. It's just growing year on year. And I think the companies that are going to do well over the next bull run are going to be these kind of gaming companies. They really haven't exploded yet, but they're on the verge of exploding. So just a little bit about the nodes and some of the tokenomics. 50 billion coins, and that's the total max supply in 10 years. This project is built on Avalanche, so that's because we want to ensure maximal security, scalability, and speed. This is what pisses me off, because I really missed out on this. Look at the price of some of these nodes, man. The nodes at the beginning are just dirt fucking cheap. Considering that a node now is 4,400, you're going to pick nodes up here for a couple hundred bucks. It's crazy. There are 13.6, almost 13.7 bull coins per day released through the nodes. 50% are divided amongst the node owners, and the remaining 50% goes towards the company for running operations. So ongoing development, marketing, purchasing games, and so forth. It is annoying when you miss out. Look, the white paper is highly detailed. As you can see, it's beautifully put together. I'm not going to go through it all with you guys. It's very easy to find it. The graphics in this look insane. Like I said, they are making 4 different games. If they get the first one right, and it looks like it's going to be very right, you know, this thing is going to take off with 3 more games to come. A quick little bit about the team. And if we can find it. Here we are. Look, all these are very, very easy to verify. They bring a very good skill set to the project. They're highly focused, so they are, you know, exactly what I want to do. So look, man, this project, I'm going to be doing a lot more videos in this project because I absolutely think this could be fucking huge. As you can see, the total supply, 50 billion. But that's the max supply, the total supply in circulation, 6.4 billion. Self-reported circulation supply is 5.2 billion. It is a market cap of only 5.2. There's no reason why this couldn't minimum 10x. And that's been very conservative in the next bull run. I mean, it's probably going to do an awful lot more of that. Like I said, it's on the Avalanche blockchain and available here. Trader Joe, Mexi, Elbank, and Bitmert. And to show you how serious I am about this, I have signed up with Mexi today. And once this video is completed, I'm going to be putting some into my wallet. As I said, I think the potential here is enormous. These are your tokens. What is the Bullcoin? The Bullcoin is a token based on the Avalanche blockchain technology. It is the core asset of the new playable marketplace. And once again, you can see how this has been audited. You can see that it's listed on CoinMarketCap and CoinGecko. See, this is beautifully laid out. I mean, if you stumble across this, and this was what happened to me, the information is readily available and easy to access. I would love to own a node, and I think that's probably something that we're going to be aiming for over the next couple of weeks. You have your merchandise store there. And if we go back into the app, you'll see there's a marketplace for NFTs. So that's playable, guys. It is awesome. It looks amazing. We are going to see an awful lot more very soon. It's only a few days before the official release of Nexus, their first game. I will do an updated video then, to be honest. I think we need to see how this plays out. They have a great Discord. Head over, join them. I'll also post it in the descriptions of this video. Head over, check them out. They've got a lovely active community there. So, look, that is that's a quick look at Playable. It really is a exciting looking project, I've got to say. It is one of those gems. Market cap is so low. Definitely worth putting on your radar. I'm not going to tell you invest because, you know, this would be dodgy. But some of the core highlights here. They launched their own 3 bull chain with a deflationary mechanism. They're listed on Mexi as well as Bitmert. Alpha testing on Starving Martin is going to be coming soon. August 3rd, they opened up their beta testing for the Nexus, their first game. From all accounts, and from what I can see, that went extraordinarily well. The release is penciled in for the 3rd of September. And that is going to be epic. And I would imagine that's going to be live streamed. So if they do that, You wouldn't know. We might do a little live stream ourselves. So, yeah, that's it for Playable. Go check them out. All the links are in the description. Apologize if this video isn't up to scratch. It has been a long time since I've went and recorded a video. But I got to say, it's great to get back into things. We're going to be bringing you a lot of new projects over the coming weeks and months. Don't forget to go check out our LFC Investing YouTube channel. As I said, all the links in the description below. And so, yeah, that about does it. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button. Let me know in the comments box below what you think of Playable. I fucking love it.